So this is RetroGrade, the world's first game played entirely in reverse. And at the beginning of the game, you start out fighting the final boss. And so he's big and mean, but it looks like he had a weapons malfunction. He blows up, blows up the space station, and now you win the game. So unfortunately for you, your victory is very short-lived because soon the flow of time itself will be reversed. So the actual game takes place when time is flowing backwards. The object of the game is to undo the previous space battle you just fought by unfiring your shots. So you'll see there's little energy signatures from your shots returning back to the ship that fired them. So you have to unfire those in order to protect the space-time continuum. In RetroGrade, enemy shots go from left to right, and you have to change the lane of your spaceship to avoid the enemy shots, because basically the enemy shots are returning to the guns that fired them. And so if you block their path, you're actually creating a paradox. You're stopping them from ever being fired. So if the space-time continuum takes too much damage, then the entire universe as we know it is destroyed. And so that's the sort of failure condition. Fortunately, if you make mistakes, we have a power-up called the Retro Rocket, and what the Retro Rocket does is it reverses the flow of time again. So it's actually forwarding time, and it acts as like a Prince of Persia-style undo rewind mechanic, although technically it's forwarding time. We've designed the game from the beginning to be playable with either the guitar controllers that works with Guitar Hero or Rock Band, or the standard gamepad. And so we think it offers a really sort of unique experience playing a reverse spaceship shooter with a guitar controller, as if that weren't unique enough.